Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys this no makeup makeup look that I've created. I've seen a ton of different YouTubers doing it and I thought, why not? It's easy. It's basically like an undone everyday makeup tutorial. It's super quick and it doesn't take a lot of effort. So if you're rushing for school or for your job, it doesn't take that much time at all. If you want to see how I created this look, then keep on watching. I have already moisturized and primed my face off camera, and I'm gonna go ahead and use my Stila Aqua Glow Serum Foundation. This is in the shade Fair, and for a no makeup makeup look, this is a perfect foundation because it's very sheer, but it still makes you look flawless. So I'm just gonna shake it, and then I'm going to put some on the back of my hand. And then I'm gonna use my damp beauty blender to blend it in. To spot conceal, I'm going to go ahead and use my Urban Decay Naked Skin Weightless Complete Coverage Concealer. It's in the shade Fair Neutral, and I'm going to just apply that with my damp beauty blender again. And to set my makeup, I'm going to go ahead and use my Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place Powder Makeup. This is in the shade 1M2, which is Eat Group. Now that I've set my face, I'm going to go ahead and use my Bourjois chocolate bronzer, and I'm just going to begin to contour with it. And I'm just going to blend that down my neck so that way I don't have any harsh lines. And just to bring back the pink tone in my cheeks a little bit, I'm going to use the MAC blush, and it is in the shade Dainty. And the last face product I'm going to use is my Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit, and I'm going to take this shade Crushed Pearl right here. And moving on to the eyes, I'm going to take my Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette, and I'm going to take this shade right here, which is called the Champagne Truffle. And I'm just going to put that all over my lid. So that is all I'm doing for the eyeshadow. I'm just going to add a bit of my Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, and then I'm going to move on to my brows. And finally, for my brows, I'm going to be using my Anastasia Dipbrow Pomade in the shade Blonde. And I finally got a new one so it doesn't look completely disgusting, which I'm really excited about. I'm just gonna take my Dior lip gloss. It is in the shade 310. And finally, I'm gonna take my Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. And that is the finished look. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.